don't throw away old plastic bottles because you could make a terrific tornado out of one. You just need a 1.5 liter old plastic bottle. Take the lid and make a 1 centimeter dia hole in it by rotating a scissors. Then fill the 1.5 liter bottle to the top with water and then screw on the lid. Now upturn the bottle and you'd be surprised that more water comes out. Now you give the bottle a good shake, swirl it well, and now you will find that there is a vortex. Water swirls into a vortex and comes out. It's a terrific sight to behold. By using a throwaway bottle, you could make this terrific tornado.